Hey beauty babe, thank you for subscribing to our email list. We greatly, greatly, greatly appreciate it. For those of you who do not know, my name is Rose Marie and I am the owner of Velez Beauty. So for today's video, for today's exclusive content, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to apply lashes. I feel like lashes are one of the biggest things that people always struggle with when it comes to makeup, whether you are new to makeup, whether you're not new to makeup, but you still have a problem with applying lashes. I feel like lashes always can be super, super difficult. Even me, 11 years later, I still sometimes struggle with applying lashes. But I'm gonna show you guys how I like to apply them and what kind of helped me out to get them looking like this, pretty much. So let's get into it. So I'm going to be using one of our lashes from our Halloween collection, a fresh pair. These are in the style Batty. They are 100% mink lashes. They are 3D minks at that. As you guys can see, they're super voluminous and they just kind of go whoop. Look super, super pretty. They kind of have like that spidery kind of effect to it. They're amazing, amazing looking. As you guys can see, they look so, so good with this. Is like the most simplest eye ever and it looks really, really good, and they're really lightweight. They're not heavy at all, so I'm gonna show you guys how to apply them. So you'll have your tray, and what I like to do is I kind of like to bend the plastic a little bit, and I grab the end of the lash and start to pry away from the plastic. I'm always super, super careful with this because I've had times before where I'm peeling off the lash from the tray and I'm not being super careful and it rips. I've thrown out, I don't know how many expensive lashes from high-end brands just because they kind of just ripped off. So now we have the lash, and the next step I like to do is I like to size the lash. Sizing the lash is super, super important. Some lashes you don't have to size. There are some lashes where they're not super long, so I don't have to size them. They just fit perfectly on my eye. For instance, these are slightly a little bit too long for my eye shape, so I do have to trim them. I have to size them to my eyes and then trim them. So that's what I'm going to show you guys how to do right now. So what I like to do is I have a mirror here, and I like to just look down into the mirror, take the lash, and I look for where my natural lashes start and where they end. And this kind of has a little bit of a adhesive onto it from the packaging. Oops. So if it's still sticky, I'll try to stick it on and then just, you know, like look for where I need to trim. So for me, I've been doing this for quite some time, so I kind of already know how much I need to trim. So depending on how long the lash is, I would either trim one cluster. So the cluster is pretty much, if you can see at the base of where the lash is. Okay, so let me see. Sorry, you guys. Okay, so for instance here, right here where it's like you see majority of the lash at the base, that's a cluster. So for me, I always have to trim at least 1 to 2 clusters for my eye shape. So for these lashes, I'm going to trim 2 clusters just because I did that on this one. So I will take my scissors. And I will trim 2 clusters. So these are 2 clusters that have been trimmed off. So those 2 clusters are gone. I go back. I go to C. Looks pretty good. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my lash glue, whatever lash glue you prefer. Actually, yeah, I'm going to take this lash glue. And I like to put it not in the inside of the band, but like right at the top. Because when we apply our lashes, we're not applying them down, we're applying them straight up. So if I was to look straight, my lashes need to be straight up so that the lashes go upward, they're not going straight. You don't want them you don't want to let them dry like too much. You want them to dry just enough so that it's tacky. If you were to apply it when it's looking like, when it's looking like this, where it's completely white, that is an indication that the lash glue is still wet. If you were to apply them that way and apply them on, your lashes are gonna start to slide. So they're not gonna stay in the position that you put them in. Now, if you were to wait until they got tacky, then you will see that as wherever you place it, it's wherever it's gonna go. So I'll be right back when this is starting to be tacky. All right, you guys, so lashes are tacky. As you guys can see, there's barely any white glue showing. So I take my mirror, I look down, I get the lash onto the center, and then I start to connect the ends. Now, looking down is honestly the best trick that you can do because it just makes it so much easier for you to see where you're placing the lash. And I always tilt my head, move my head around, just so that I can see exactly what I'm doing. Okay, so now that I have the lash on, what I like to do is I like to take any type of tweezers, or you can use your finger, and I start to clamp. I'm gonna use my fingers. I start to clamp the lash band to my natural lashes so that it just kind of flows better together. And then, since I typically do not like liner a lot, I'll go in with a pencil liner, a black one, and I'll just tie line this inner part of the lash line and then the bottom. And this is just gonna help blend everything together. And you keep clamping. Sometimes I have to do it multiple times. Now for this lash, just because I felt like it was a little bit too like high up, like for this one, I felt like it was a lot taller than this one, I just took some shears and then just trimmed just a little bit. Sometimes you have to do that because not all lashes are made to fit every eye shape. So for me, for instance, there are times where I have to just trim a little bit because I feel like they're super long, that they're touching my eyebrows and they're not flattering to my eye shape. So that's another tip. If you feel like the lashes look way too big, they're way too long, they're like touching your eyebrows or whatnot, take some shears and just trim the slightest little bit on the tip of the lashes, and you will pretty much be good to go. Now the lashes are gone, and they're gone, they're on, they're not going anywhere, and boom, you got you some nice looking lashes for your look. All you gotta do is just finish your face however you want, apply whatever lipstick you want or lip gloss. I will definitely be using Cafecito with this look because it just pairs oh so nicely. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoy this exclusive how-to video. There will be definitely some more, so definitely stay tuned, and love you guys bunches. Thank you guys for supporting Velez Beauty. Mwah. See you guys in the next one. Bye.